Hole 17. Just when you think the par 3 challenge can't get any harder, you arrive at another steeply downhill hole. This time you have out of bounds left, which should not really come into play, but the pond directly in front of the green and the steep slopes to the left and rear most certainly do. A visit to the pond leaves a tricky pitch, as well as a penalty shot, and many a good card has been ruined here. Playing long is no bargain either, with trees waiting and a pulpit green to pitch back to.